play Coach Bassett. So national middle school duels, right? How many years is this for you guys?
So this is just our second year. So this is just our second year. Usually West Penn duels was the same weekend, and that's a big event in the Pittsburgh area, and we used to do that one. But this is our second year coming out.
Why? What happened? What happened with
West
Penn?
Well, they actually switched them. They switched them, so that's... And it's actually next weekend, so you can do both.
Well, that's nice,
yeah,
right?
So it makes sense.
Okay, high level wrestling for you. I saw some good matches for the Bassett boy. He got a good match, right?
He got a good match.
Some big wins, right?
Yes.
So when you look at it, what do you guys like about the setup of the National Middle School Duels?
It's every top kid's here. I mean, Super 32 has a lot of top kids. Preseason National has top kids, but this has every single kid that's ranked in the junior high big board. They're all here, so we come out here to get the best competition.
Coast to coast, right? California's got some guys too, right?
They're loaded, yes.
When you look at that, when you guys can get that coast to coast competition all in one place, what are we, 4-5 hours from you guys?
About five and a half hours.
That's not bad.
Not bad at all, no.
No flight, 5.5 hours. You'll be home tonight late.
To be honest with you, the kids were able to, the kids got their school in. We were able to leave Friday night and get here, and it was great.
The hotel attached to the venue. How much do you love that?
Oh, it's amazing.
Yeah, it's like one of the best things about it. When you can come here, you do Young Guns, you got Ranger Pride, you guys kind of like are mixed up a little bit. There's teams all over, right? But you get the competition level that you're getting. Can you really beat that?
You can. And that's the greatest part about it is we were not able to really bring a Young Guns team, but all of our Young Guns guys are out here. They're all spread out. Most of them are in a gold pool on different teams, and they're all getting the best competition, so it's building a club.
How do you split between dad, uncle, coach? How do you do that, right?
It's tough, but you know what? I love it. They love it. So I'm going to give my boys and my nephews every opportunity to be as good as they can, and we're just having a great time doing it.
Is Mason having fun here today?
He is, but I was just talking to Mason's dad, and Mason's in a unique situation because he did so well at Super 32, and it just seems like now, like, he went from being the fan favorite to everyone's looking to knock him off, and even the fans, like, they flock the match to, and he's been in some really good matches. Let's be honest, wrestling is just so high level, and there's great junior high guys, and they're ready to wrestle him, so...
What's the record on? What? How are him and Bo doing?
They're both undefeated. They're
both 9-0,
8-0. Yeah, 7-0 at this point. So they're all doing good. They're both doing really good.
Awesome, Coach. All right. Well, you guys got one more duel coming up here. Two more duels coming up.
Yeah, we have M2 right now, and that's the semis, and then it should be Cali Gold in the finals.
All right, man. So we're gonna see you guys potential in the finals, right?
Yes.
Did you guys beat Buxton?
Yes.
Or not Buxton, but what was the other one? The Dynasty.
Dynasty. Yes.
You beat them?
Yes.
Awesome. All right. Well, we're gonna see you guys in the final. Good luck this afternoon.
Look forward to it. See ya.